Hey there, welcome to Kingdom Hearts 2. I was gonna put this off, but I was looking at... What did I look at? What did I find? I was looking at other Kingdom Hearts videos, and that just got me in the mood to play it again. So this time, instead of standard mode, I figure I'll go with proud mode. This one I can do on proud mode. I've never done the first one on proud mode. I'm pretty sure I mentioned that a long time ago, back in Kingdom Hearts 1. Yeah, let's stick with this. I don't think you can change the game mode. Anyway.
A scattered dream that's like a far-off memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine. Show me how to see that nothing is whole and nothing is broken. In you and I, there's a new land.
if you were like me and didn't play Chain of Memories, half of that shit, you have no idea what's going on.
You have arrived. I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you. I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Apparently he just talked with subtitles.
Giving up already? If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand nothing.
Sora.
So yeah, that stuff happened. God, I was so confused first playing this. I didn't play Chain of Memories, so I just had no clue what was going on. Actually, I still haven't played it. Well, I played some of it. At least the one on the PS2 port. See, I was thinking this guy is Sora, but he wasn't.
Another dream about him.
I was like almost 10 minutes in, I haven't done anything. The title screens get more fancy. See, now every time I see Twilight, I think of the freaking books. Actually, I more think of the movie. That franchise has ruined that word for me. Those are some awful pants. Who wears camouflage anymore? The first day.
Man, doesn't that tick you off?
Yeah, that's just wrong.
The cipher's gone too far this time.
What was that about?
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cipher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do?
Ass kicking? I don't know, I'm kind of emotionless.
Well. We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Oh, I guess.
Hey, that sounds fun.
If you want to be mature about it, I guess.
First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone! What?
All are gone? Huh? Huh? Huh?
You can't say, why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Are gone.
You can have fun with this scene.
Stolen. And not just the word. They stole it, too. What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that off. Yeah, all right. Time for some recon.
They're not baffled by the fact that you can steal a word.
Huh?
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
Twelve and a half minutes and I still haven't done anything.
Huh?
Roxas, come on!
Oh, that's my name. Over here. To move the left analog stick to make Roxas run, tilt slightly, rock, jump with circle. Oh my god, I could actually do something now, thank you. It was funny, I think the last time I played this, it was Final Mix, and the buttons are reversed. Jump is X, and attack is circle. So I'm now just getting used to that again. Okay, I got it. So weird being able to do something now. Blah blah blah. Something like that. Let's see, let's get this investigation underway. Yo, Roxas. Never thought you'd do such a rotten thing. You didn't steal anything, alright? I'd like to believe you, but... who else would steal that stuff? I don't know, maybe the guy's blaming us? Maybe you stole it. As if you didn't know. Hey, I'm like, wow, what a dick. Well, if we did steal the stuff, how come nobody's actually, like, called the police on us then, if they're so sure we did it? Although I don't even see any kids around here. We seem to be the only people here. Rex commands. Yep. Triangle is your friend in this game. If you find anything interesting looking places in town, check them out too. We may discover some good info. Actually, I like the fact that Triangle does everything. And aren't you that dude? Oh no. You gotta look like that other dude. Oh, hello, Roxas. Rexy McGrann's appearing in various situations. Okay. Oh, shoot, Roxas, please don't let me down. You used to be one of my favorite customers. I'm not a thief. Okay. It's no fun having everyone suspect me, you know. And you've gotta find a way to clear your name. Isn't that a job for the police? Again, I question why nobody's calling the police on us. If they're so sure we did it. Let me guess, it's like Pokemon, they don't have cops. Have you seen my cat around? What's up? Press the R3 button. What the hell? Alright, lock on, R1 again to cancel, blah blah blah. Thank you, Roxas. Did they steal something from you two? Oh my, yeah, something important. Just so you know, we didn't do it. I believe you. Well, at least somebody believes me, even if it is a woman and her cat. My blank. Oh jeez, that's just wrong. My precious blank. Looks like the Cobra is going around stealing blank. And not just blank, but the word blank too. This isn't your average thief, really. You gotta talk to him. Come on, to the Sandlot. I feel like this is a Scooby-Doo mystery. Except without the corny monsters. Have I accomplished anything? Not really.
Thieves.
That was low, you know?
Oh, yeah? Nice comeback there, Blondie. What'd you say? You can give us back the... now.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do?
What the...
Burn it? Not that we need some... to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking.
I don't get it.
I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide.
Ew.
Roxas!
Where'd that shit come from? Okay, random items. Okay, everybody's just gonna stand there and look at me. Cypher won't waste his time talking to you guys seriously, you know. He only uses his most powerful attack when in trouble, you know. What about you, emo girl? Cakewalk. Pretty sure these are Final Fantasy characters that I have no idea where they come from. Cypher's real strong, you know. Oh. Rye. Whatever. Moving on the right's not bad. Struggle too. What about we were going to fight now? They're all just waiting for me to do something. Which one is the? Stefanos has. Nope. Did I just say? Ah, son of a bitch! I just totally picked the wrong one. Oh well. I meant to pick attack, but I'll deal with it.
Roxas, focus.
Totally meant to pick the attack plus, but that's gonna change the order of how I learn moves. Yeah, I get it. X. That is a weird. Yeah, I get it. Okay, now we're gonna actually fight, I guess.
Come on. Quit playing around and fight.
Why do we have Nerf bats? Is this how we settle things? I guess that lowers the crime rate.
Loser.
Feet Slifer. Cypher.
Don't leave me.
It's not bad. I keep forgetting this is on proud mode. That's one way to stun him, I guess.
Isn't this romantic?
Not really. I mean, how are you flying?
Isn't this romantic? Isn't this romantic? Isn't this romantic?
Isn't this repetitive? You know, I think that's that same guy that voices Ron Stoppable from Kim Possible. I think.
Huh. Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
What? What are you saying? And why are you taking pictures?
Whoa.
And what the hell is that?
was that?
The thief?
What the hell is that in my hand? That black and white thing, like bands? What is that? Alright. This weird creepy monster, let's go follow it. Follow it. This is like a Scooby-Doo mystery. It's like a giant, it's like a stupid monster, and then you have to chase it down and, you know, what is it? I don't know. Capture. Actually, why did they always run for the monster when it always turned out to be a bad guy in a mask? We've come for you, my liege. Huh? Must be talking to me, I guess. Whoa. Fight the mysterious enemy with a Nerf bat. Fantastic. I can't. Whoa. I'm not gonna be able to do anything to it. See, I can't do anything. And I keep making that stupid noise. Jump! I can't dodge any other way. Do I have to take enough damage? Ah, shit. I meant to jump, I hit the wrong button. Okay, there we go.
It's no use. What? What is this thing?
Well, that's certainly convenient. How convenient would life be if you could do that? I don't care, it's better than a Nerf bat. Fight the mysterious enemy without a Nerf bat. Actually, this is a good way to combo these things. Almost forgot to do that. Get close to grab ores dropped by enemies when defeated. Okay, green ores restore health. Yeah, I get that. Actually, I do like how battles end in this fight. The little stop motion thingy, whatever you call it. So, the stolen stuff was photos?
What's this?
I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
Not much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them? It's a girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
Do not.
So, like,
well, so far there's only three females we've seen so far. Roxas?
Oh. So that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go on accusing us after all.
Are they really all of me?
Yep.
Why would I steal all photos of me? That wouldn't make sense.
Look. Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Come on, get serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Oh, thanks.
Get used to that laughter after a cheesy joke. It happens quite a while. What is that noise? I guess it was a train. Okay.
Where am I? Who's there? Who are you?
Restoration at 12%.
Confusing.
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
Again, I was so confused. Hey, that's a scene that, like, I lost when I played Kingdom Hearts, the first one.
Home? My island! Riku! Kai...
Oh, what? I can't say that word?
They will come at you out of nowhere, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them, especially if you want to find your friends.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
They're wimps.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
A key blade?
It didn't really look like a blade, though. I don't even get a chance to go to a save point. That's what I've been waiting on. Oh well, first episode. Be a long one.
A keyblade.
Again, what the hell am I wearing on my fingers?
What was that about? Oh! Sorry about that.
Can I do something now? Get to a save point? No? No? Okay.
Thanks.
Do you guys think we'll always be together like this?
Random question.
I sure hope so.
Huh? Where did that come from?
I just realized.
Well, I
doubt I can pause cutscenes.
But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other, but how often we think about each other. Right?
Get that off a fortune cookie?
That's it. No more ice cream for you. Man.
Why? Because he's fat.
Be a drag.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh. You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over, that's all. So, how about this? We all go to the beach. Why do we go to the beach? Because we haven't gone once this entire vacation. Blue seas, blue skies.
Smiling at me.
Let's get on the train and go. No? Oh, come on.
Maybe you forgot, but we're broke.
Maybe you forgot I'm smart.
Awkward running animation. Oh, thank you. Save. Money. Oh, look at all those save files. My goodness. Yeah, I guess I'll save right here. Yeah, this will be a long one. First episode, I guess.